And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some Subnautica. Dikes. Anyways, welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some Subnautica. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure subscribe button. Been waiting to play this game. I was looking for the option to turn off the volume here, but yeah, I ended up just turning it off in-game here. I'm just like, alrighty, I guess I'll just turn it off on my Streamlabs that I'm recording off of. Anyways, let's get into it. New game. Crash land on a dangerous alien planet, scavenge resources, and manage hunger and thirst. Hell no. Like survival, but without the hunger and thirst? Yes, please. Hell no. Looks interesting already. The only problem with games that have water is it makes you want to pee all the time. Quite literally. Press any button? What? This is a bad sign already. Phantom sense. That was painful.
Oh my goodness, it's on fire. Oh!
Set myself on fire. Ah! Bastard. Trying to remember how to do this stuff. So I'm gonna need titanium ingot, that squishy crap. Okay. 1, 2 slots. Give me. I'm trying to understand what it wants. Alright, I guess we're going outside, unless there's more stuff, which I don't... Oh, there is. Ew. Nutri-Bar looks like MRE. Okay, can I get out of that? Alright, so... Solar cells... Alright. What fresh hell have we been dropped into? Oh man. Got the Habs right there. Hey, look, some quartz already. What the hell is that? I need titanium. So I'll probably do a lot of the farming off camera, but just to start here. What do we get? Titanium, give me. Alright, I need to go over here. Can't use the quartz yet, as much as I want to. Ooh, that's new. The problem is sharks like to hang out in here. That thing. So clip as much as I can. Oh! No. I'm gonna need more. Inventory's full. No. So I got something chasing me. All right. All right. So to make the repair tool, it's here. I need cave sand and rubber. Creature egg. All right. Okay. I have a feeling wiring kits will be important later. So the goal right now is to make a scanner will be later. Right now it's more important to make a repair tool and probably a habitat builder later on. I just want to try to get as much of this like repair tool, scanner, and then habitat. I don't know if I can get those now, but we'll find out, won't we? Okay, I need capes in. Where was that cave thing? I saw. Where is the cave, Sam? Oh, man. Ow. Not cool, dude. Where the hell did I get cave sand from? Damn it. All right. Waiting for it to become day. Okay, this is all for... Oh, it wants sulfur. Okay, so I know how to get that. I thought I said cave sand. I'm like, what? Oh, man. That's gonna suck, because I gotta get that creature thing. Okay. Oh, boy. Things just keep getting better and better. The fuck was that? Hi. Hmm. So we're going to wait until day. Pretty much. That's what I'm going to wait for. But yeah, once we get going, we get some of the vehicles. I know this game has vehicles. We'll be good. Tracking down the blueprints is going to be not so fun, though. So we're going to be playing Subnautica Below Zero as well, so. Down under the sea. Okay, has nighttime gone away yet? Well, why is the planet moving? I don't like how quickly that moon's running around this, wherever the hell we're on planet. It means cool, but usually means it's not so good, so close to another planet. Hey, it's becoming day. I can almost see the light of day again. Oh, finally, I can actually get stuff done. Alright. Came up, I want to be over here somewhere. There's a cave over here. Somewhere. I don't like the noises I'm hearing. Okay, it's not over there. Maybe it's over here. All right, we got sulfur. Uh-oh. Ascend. Oh! Another crash site. I don't even have a tool that I'm researching of it. Reep. Oh dear. Going as fast as I can. Ah! No. Ooh, that was close. Alright, that's gonna get annoying really quick. So we know there's a wreck directly behind me. Just trying to see if there's anything else useful. Thank you. Secret drag. Love the soundtrack. It's got that beat. Silicon. Next thing we'll try to build probably be the scanner. So battery and titanium. Okay, that's pretty easy to make. You just need ash mushroom and copper. Let's repair stuff first. Pretty nice, and I have singed stuff in here. I just need to go down there and get some acid mushroom. Which I actually know what I'm looking for. This stuff right here. Give me. I need to make some batteries. Hey look, my flare's still down here. It's still going. I collect my flare. Oh, I can't collect my flare. Oh no. I would like to collect my flare now. Still a bunch of stuff in here. I can't pick it up. No. Okay. Let's not have that open. Break hitch, computer, so computer chip will be the first, honestly no, let's go over here and Titanium. I don't think I can use it yet, but let's try. Wow, that's a lot of titanium. Oh, yes, please. Gimme, gimme. Oh, no! And, of course, that's full. Oh man, silver ore is going to be hard to find. So we're definitely going to need one of those. Rubber silicon, okay. Let's get that. Okay, so computer chip, let's see. Oh boy, we need gold, copper wire. Oh dear indeed. And then the wiring kit requires more. and still need one battery, okay. So battery, hold up. Normal battery, okay. So that, copper ore. Now we just need gold and sample coral. Silver. All right. I can get this stuff anywhere. Titanium's more important right now. I gotta figure out how to find silver. Alright. Let's go mess around in that cave. Oh, it's this way. No, I want the other stuff. It's becoming nighttime. No. Oof. It's bright down here. I like it. Ow. Crap, we're gonna have to get out of here. It's getting low. I can't see. So now I just need to find silver. Copper and gold. Deep gold. I don't know if we can drop this stuff at that. I don't know if I can drop this stuff I have in inventory because the jump look, deconstruct, my inventory is filling up. It's a problem. Maybe I have to be outside to drop stuff. That would be the case. Alright. I'm going to wait until daytime to do anything out there. Give me. Alrighty, now that I fixed an audio issue, it's always something. Alrighty, I think we're gonna try to find silver next, which is that way, I think. Either way, it's gonna be sucky because we're getting close to something even worse. I can go over here and research this crash site, so... It's gonna be a big one to get, like, the ability to charge stuff, like batteries.
Blueprint acquired. Engineer blueprint acquired. Engineer blueprint acquired. 30 near blueprint acquired. Short-range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks. Integrating new PDA data. Local scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome. Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules. Seconds.
Well, I make it.
Oxygen.
We'll find out. I was completely dicking around over here. I'm like, I'll just go over here and pray that I find something. Take the gold. I don't know what that is. Lead. Blech.
30 seconds.
More land. Let's go up for air. Come running back down again. Up and down, up and down. Know about you guys, but playing this game for a certain period of time here has suddenly gotten me in the mood to want to tinkle. Happens every single time you go to try to play a game that's an underwater survival. Just has the urge to go tinkle for some reason. Prefer to get number 4 and some more gold. Just to be on the safe side of things. If I ever build a base, I'm probably gonna build it somewhere near a lot of stuff. Gold, okay.
Seconds.
Going fast again. Wonder what the hell that noise was. See my fragment. Oh man, it's becoming really nighttime. I don't like that. Ow! How did I get bit by?
30 seconds.
All right.
New blueprint acquired. Detecting increased foreign bacteria levels in the water. Performing a self-scan is advised. Oxygen. Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Detecting trace amounts of foreign bacteria. Continuing to monitor.
Might as well grab all the blueprints I can find in Syria. Scan it over right
now. New blueprint acquired.
Right. Let's try to get one more piece of titanium and get out of here. Let's go up for
30 seconds.
Already! Woo! I've got to invest that second air tank.
Oxygen.
Like, we can't even make the sea moth until we get that vehicle thing, I think. That little redfish needs to fuck off. For those that are wondering why I'm like, little redfish need to fuck off, it bites.
Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite seconds. Activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development.
I remember that you could leave a marker where you are, but I just can't remember how. Oh, okay. I'll figure it out later. First option is to get the base up and going, put some storage modules in there, store up enough to expand the base. Maybe even move base locations, I don't know. Something to start off of. As we need a lot of stuff before we go in there.
Designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions.
You don't say. Remind myself where that one spot is for silver and build the base facing this way. I don't have a multi-purpose room yet. Usually it drops, it starts you off with a circle room, usually. But it's like, no, I'm not gonna start you off with a room. I'm gonna start you off with a block, and I'm like,
Thank you. Welcome aboard, Captain. Power restored. All primary systems online.
Oh man, I'm out of titanium.
Drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
I need to hustle and get stuff going. Yeah, I can store more stuff. Oh, that's a relief getting that out of my inventory. Big thing we need to work on getting.
Land re-recorded. Distress call.
This is Life Pod 6. I have a passenger on board. Coordinates attached. We've landed a kilometer from the crash site, but there's radiation in between us and the rendezvous. Request immediate assistance. Six out.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
Oh man, I went through my quartz so damn quick. Let me just grab all this.
Got me.
too far away. Alright, got a little bit more room. Empty up my inventory. I'm not gonna need that with me this time. Okay, that there. Damn, that's bright.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
I need to get this so that I can make this, so that I can make these. Actually, I need a vehicle bay for that, I believe. I'd prefer to have the CMOS before we go to the Aurora. It would help a lot getting those places. Anyways, I want to go this way. La 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 la. What's down here? Oh no, it's one of those things. Like, do I really want to go down here? Just like, I'm gonna go back.
Detecting out. Sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool.
Woo!
Oh, damn. Little shit. I should probably focus on trying to get certain BPs. So I need to upgrade my O2 tank to the Mark II. Make things easier. Definitely gonna wanna get me some beacons.
Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired.
god. Do you want to focus on getting this? Let's see here. Prefer to start getting. We need to get the vehicle bay pieces. Wonder if I can make a sea moss off of that. I thought I'd need a vehicle room for that. Multi-purpose room would be handy too. So I think I'm going to run around and get some blueprints, which can be either exciting or really boring.
Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool.
It doesn't say how to make it. Oh, there it is, right here. Modifications at Moonpool. Meaning I can modify it at Moonpool. I can't modify it. Okay, so that's gonna be a pain in the ass to get. A bioreactor. I can see doing a bioreactor deep down where there's no sunlight. That's fine.
You really think it'll carry two of us?
Your regular sea glide tows a mass of 80 kilograms at over 30 kilometers an hour. The power cellar rig to this one should double that.
You think there's something out there that's faster?
Oh, sure. And that's assuming it doesn't overload 3 meters from the life pod.
You're calm about this.
I'm seeing the engineering problem. If I stop seeing the maths, I'll be terrified.
Alright guys, I'm gonna go farm around. I'm first gonna get back to the life pod and save my game. And when I get enough stuff to go into there as quickly as possible. But we need quite a bit before we go in there. I prefer to have at least a sea moth.
Emergency. A quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The reactor will reach a supercritical state. T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
How the hell did I make fiber mesh? I was hoping to go in there and fix it before that happened, but...
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over.
Boy,
nothing but vacuums. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS, you offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long-range scans pick up in the meantime.
It doesn't tell me how to make fiber mesh. Well, I'm gonna go figure out how to make fiber mesh. I'll be back, guys. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.